Tēnā rā tātou katoa te whānau, ngā mihi o te marama o Mutu Whenua ki a koutou. So, last moon of the cycle tonight, whānau. Anyway, I just wanted to jump on here. It is Wiki Tuarima. So, it's our fifth week of the Kāhau i te ao program. And I'm going to share my module learnings for this week. So, this module was all about preparing our one-page store. Some of the awesome things that we've learned, and I'm still getting my head around and tidying up and making sure it's ready to go for launch day, is around taking really awesome photos. So we learned about taking photos of your product or your service. So for myself, coaching Te Reo Me Ona Tikanga through Te Ātaarangi is a coaching service. So how do you capture those types of essences on your web page, on your landing page? The second one was descriptions for those photos. And not being too selly and not being so like, oh, I'm unique and I'm like top or whatever, but saying it so that actually authentically you, and real, real talk whānau. So, that was the second one of those two photos and descriptions. And then the third one, is social proof. So having those reviews and all the things like that. But we've got some resources where we can go through the Kāhau I te ao program is looking at 20 examples of different types of social proof. So some people use data, like Nicola Tekeri talked about last week. She has a lot of data. Kia ora, Cousin Debs. And then there's like reviews or testimonials from your clients or your customers. So yeah, so that's what's happening this week. But what I just wanted to add on here before I close up is so far loving the journey, really enjoying all the learning. There's so much learning, but it's awesome. And ways on which to improve my business. So on the onset, I was all about coaching and providing a service. However, I've been able to tee up with some awesome whanaunga and akonga and friends of mine who do print on demand or create their own merchandise and own products. So watch the space, whānau, because I have some merch coming out. So I'll leave that. Just keep you all hanging on and watch for the space because they will be limited edition merch, and they are linked to Te Ātaarangi and the rākau, but not the method itself, but the cuisinaire rods. They have hidden messages behind it. Yeah, and it will possibly and first only be open to those of my customers or my clients or my students. And then after that, limited lots, so maybe about 150 people only. Max, and then yeah, maybe all open up to everybody else. So become a customer today, whānau. Ngā mihi ki a koutou. But thank you to all of you that support me and sign up on my courses or get in touch and want to learn and rejuvenate and revitalize our reo Māori here in Aotearoa, New Zealand. Ngā mihi ki a koutou. Kia pai te pō.